In this episode, we will see how pellet is manufactured. Pellet is a type of a granulated product used as an environmentally friendly fuel for heating boilers. In Poland, it is mainly purchased by individual consumers, but there are also small companies, like bakeries, which are interested in an environmentally friendly fuel with a high calorific value that can be stored easily, while ensuring cleanliness at facilities during its use. Usually, wood pellet is produced from waste from timber processing, for example, in sawmills or other wood processing plants. This way, none of the precious material is wasted. To see the entire process, we are going to visit the Pellet Energy company in Błaszki. Raw material delivered to the plant consists chiefly of softwood, mainly pine, sawdust, but also of larger pieces like chips and blocks. Sawdust must be clean, free of any varnish, impregnates, sand or other contaminations. Potential suppliers are very carefully verified. On its arrival to the plant at the very beginning, the material undergoes quality control at the laboratory. Then, sawdust is transferred to roofed warehouses. Blocks are chopped into chips in chippers, while chips are disintegrated in hammer mills. Wet sawdust is fed onto 52 meters long belt dryer, supplied by a furnace that heats heat exchangers blowing warm air into it. And it is this warm air that causes a drop in the material water content from 45% to 8 to 10%. And the entire drying process is automated and additionally monitored in the control room. This way, the optimum water content level in the sawdust used for pellet production is achieved. From the dryer, the sawdust is transferred through a pneumatic conveyor to the production line hopper, into which dry material collected from the warehouse is also fed. The sawdust from the warehouse and the dryer, together with the disintegrated chips, are combined in the mixer, and then they achieve the required size, i.e. fraction, in the main mill. The material is automatically fed into granulators using screw conveyors. The plant operates three granulators. Inside them, the sawdust is pressed through dies and granules are formed. The pellet produced in this process is cooled to a temperature below 40 degrees Celsius and then sieved to remove undesirable dust and fractions under 3.15 millimeters. Now the product is transferred to packing tanks that automatically weigh portions of 15 kilograms and pour them into bags, which are then heat sealed and cut off. And the machine prints a batch number and the production date on the packaging. The bags are transported on a conveyor to an automated stacker. Here, a pallet consisting of 13 layers, i.e. 65 bags, is formed, which is then transferred to a mechanical wrapper that secures it with plastic film resistant to weather conditions and UV radiation. The finished pallet is transported to the warehouse, from which it is shipped to a customer. Samples of pellet are collected from the line for laboratory tests. The plant laboratory measures pellet diameter and length, water and ash content, calorific value, mechanical strength and bulk density, as well as the fine fraction share in the bag. Following this process, Pellet Energy achieves a heat value of the material at a level of 18 MJ per kilogram. The power concentrated in small granules that provides environmentally friendly energy for heating houses.